This morning, we're learning more about the lengthy criminal record for Robert Deere here in the Lowcountry. He's the man suspected of opening fire last Friday at a Colorado Springs Planned Parenthood. According to a published report, North Charleston police charged Deere with rape in late 1992. It did not show up on his official criminal record. Deere was also arrested in Colleton County on peeping Tom and an animal cruelty allegations. He was never convicted of either charge.